Welcome all.
I'm in the groove. I'm going to pick up a trailer. So let's start the Scania. Loose the handbrake. And don't drive into the wall. There we go. Yes. Oh no, that's not good. So we're taking 25 tons of grind to Jönköping. It's gonna pay 51,000 for... No, that's not. It's around 1,000 kilometers, so that's not bad. I have to be fair, it's not good, of course. But yeah, it's... This was the best job. I'm not kidding. This was really the best job there was. Oh. That hurt a little, I have to be fair. My god. Well, hello. My god, what's wrong here? Come on, speed up. It's not that heavy. Come on. Going left. Well, we're gonna stop here and take a little look at the trailer. So, just a quick inspection. Oh, nice. Look, it's really grind. I did not... I would not think they would fill it up like that. But that's awesome. It's really grind. Nice, nice. Wow, those are big wheels. Free access, of course. It's an open trailer, so for the law, I think it should be covered with a sail. I'm not sure, but that's what I think. And of course, it's really cool that it's an open one, and you can really see the grind. And I'm in England, of course, so I have to drive to the left, so... Cool. Yeah, so we're on the road, it's a Wednesday. 3:15. And we're going to Jönköping. And that's very nice, because I'm gonna buy my second carriage there. And then I'm gonna make a new video. And I'm gonna show you which drivers I'm gonna get. Going 50, yeah. No! Sorry, man. Oh, I drive. You know, if I drive in a Renault, it's okay, but I hit a Scania. I hit a brother. Sorry, dude. That makes me really feel bad. It's a nice weather. This is a nice picture. Okay, I've got a little more than half a tank. Alright, well, I'm gonna go inside because I'm only going 57 kilometers an hour and I have 3000 horsepower. So I'm gonna speed up again. Shaky, shaky. Grimsby, of course. Dude, really? So in front we have the sports car trailer. I thought I installed it. Well, I always thought when you install the mod pack, and in this case a trailer. Oh, what is going on there? Oh, somebody. Ooh, he just drive into him. Oh, now he hit the car. Transport the truck with the cars. And he's gonna try to push his way out of it. I'm gonna go this way. I have a little trailer, so it should be okay. Sorry guys, you. Okay, that little trailer is a little bit naughty there. have to be more careful. But that's okay. I can do that, of course. Yes, of course! Wow, that trailer is really... Well... So, well, nice scenery. Okay, I need to rest in 6 hours. Fuel's halfway. Nah. I don't need to go. Oh, that's a big crane. Nah. Oh, speeding ticket. Yeah, you stay there, then I'm... Oh no, not gonna make that. Okay. Lonely trucker looking for work. Difficult times, difficult times. $51,000. It's definitely hard times for me too. I'm not getting any money for any job. You know, I'm driving around 1100 kilometers and I only get 51,000 euros, you know? That sucks. Wrong line. That's a rear trailer, you know? What is that? Oh, well, that is a speeding ticket, so... get back up, come on, you can not do it. Oh man, that sucks. That sucks, because I'm thinking it will take me back to London. Ooh, the sun is nice, right? Ooh. Oh, look at that. Wow, that's not good. Yep, going back to London. Hours, so I need to rest. Let's see. Okay. Up. Cool. 5:48 in the morning. Going to the right. Okay. I am having a great idea. Since I'm way over the 100 million, I'm gonna buy a garage here in London too, and then one in Jönköping, so then I buy three, and instead of an uneven number of garages, I have an even number. Instead of having 9, I have 10, so that's, yeah, better. Nice. So let's buy this one. Are you sure? Well, yes. First you get, of course, the little carriage with 3 doors for 3 trucks. And they don't clean up inside and outside. You see, can see the pallets, you can see the wood, you can see the oil crates there, I'm guessing, with the root oil in it. So if it's alright, I should have 9 garages. Yes, and then I'm gonna buy one in Jönköping because I'm going there. Yeah, Jönköping. Now I have to try to. Yeah, I'm sorry. Let's try to. Oh my god! I just hit one of my driver's personal cars. Ay 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 ay. That I have to do some explaining. Oh, that's a red light. That's a red light. I am. Sorry. Yeah, of course, they're company trucks, so when they finish the job, they cannot take the trucks home, you know, so they all have personal cars, and I just hit one of them. So, well, I like the trailer, the open trailer and filled with green, you know, but of course it's a little unstable. Six AM in the morning. Cool. And one of my drivers is bringing in 46,000 euros. Well, awesome. I'm gonna go inside because this turn in that view will go horribly wrong. I don't need to steer quick because ooh, speeding ticket. Just when I get above 100, of course. Of course, we're going to the ferry. Or the train, you never know. Ooh, we're driving to the sun. That's great. I need to fuel up. I totally forgot about that, so let's do that here. I don't want to run out of fuel, of course, because that's a little bit embarrassing, you know. So let's go left here. And not so fast, Kruger. Nice. Oh, it's a little bit pricey here, 159. Ew. Cool. Well, sorry. I'm going 67, dude. That should be fast enough for you. Speeding cameras, of course. Wow, that's a nice scenery. Oh, do that, dude. Do that. Well, I'm gonna be inside again. Ooh, no ticket, no ticket. It's a mini, of course. So I need to speed up, because I have still 1268 kilometers to go, so... Ooh, the towel. Yo, that sucks. Don't go, don't go. Whew. Well, that's realistic physics. You bounce a lot more, so that's not bad. And we're at the ferry, finally. Just to be sure, I see the camera, I see you, so. Going left here. Well, I guess it's gonna be this one, because we're going to Konjubing. Nice. 17 hours. Let's turn everything on. Let's see. Nice. So let's get moving again, of course. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna try this here. Nice. Nice. Really? Just 600 kilometers to go? Oh. Oh. Ooh. Okay. Nice. Well, I'm gonna make this part one. And join me for part two, guys.